Hello and welcome to my channel. I am Jazz the Stylist coming at you with a fall haul video. So we're going to get straight into it. I'm going to start with cosmetics. So my favorite new product I would say is my MAC Mineral Powder, which I put on with full coverage brush. It's really light. It gives me a shine, a really brown luster, but not something that looks super heavy or caked on. So I really love that. And I think it was $30. And also I got the Nicki Minaj pink lipstick, which is like the best. I love, love, love the color. I do put a little gloss in the middle of my lips because I don't like the matte finish. But other than that, I love it. My products from MAC are awesome. Next, I'm going to move on to H&M. I did a review of the H&M orange lipstick. I liked it, so I went back and got more. This is the fall color. It's pretty plum. And this is what I have on right now. You guys can't see that. I put it on. It's really awesome. And I love how dark it is. Then also from H&M, I got this pink lipstick. And you can see that. And I'm going to put that next to the MAC pink. The MAC pink's at the bottom. The MAC pink has a little more brightness, but other than that, they're the same. So if you're on a budget, I would get that one from H&M. It's $5.99 compared to the one from MAC, which I think is $18. But they're both really pretty, and I would say they're about the same color. Next, I got this Colossal Mascara, which is by Maybelline New York. And I swear by it, it is amazing. I am absolutely in love with it. I have it on right now. You see my lashes? I mean, my lashes are naturally curly. So I just like this because it's dark and it gives me some dramatics, you know, dramatizes the lashes. So those are some really awesome cosmetics. I'm just into the lipstick and the mineral powder, little mascara. I was trying blush. It's okay, but right now I just really like the skin finish, the natural glow, mineral powder, little mascara, some lipstick, and I'm good to go. That's actually my complete look for today. Next, we're going to move on to a couple of accessories. I have my TFS by Jazz beanie, the Aztec beanie. I call it the sassy print beanie, but it has like an Aztec feel. Really, really cute. I'll post a link below to where you can purchase these at. They are only $5, $4.99. And then another TFS by Jazz beanie I got right here. And it has studs on it. See the stud trim. The color is really nice, like a camo color. I love it. It's comfortable as well. Then we're going to go on to jewelry, one of my favorites. Here is a really cool chain that I got from Muse Clothing in downtown Columbia. I have been getting so many compliments off of this necklace. I have it on backwards hole. Whoop! Here we go. You guys can see it's gold and black. Really, really cute. And it's not heavy either, which surprised me considering there are three different chains on here, plus spikes, but it's really comfortable. Then at KC Fashion Week, I picked up this lovely chain by Sheer Boutique statement necklace. It was $40. It's gold and has the feathers and the jewels, which I love, and it's becoming more of an everyday piece. I love the statement necklaces, so this is awesome. This is an investment, so you guys check out Sheer Boutique. They are in Kansas. I will post the link to their website below. And next up is this statement piece that I got from the Mizzou store, which is the University of Missouri's bookstore, and they have a boutique inside. This necklace was $14, and I wear it almost every day as well. So I'm really into gold and statement pieces for the fall and just in general. All right, now we're going to get into some scarves. I have my House of Rena Infinity scarves. I have two different prints. It's a black and white stripe print, and they're pretty long. You can wear them as a scarf. I like to do them twice. Scarf, really cute and cozy for the fall season. So this is the first one I bought. These are $15, and I'll put the link below. House of Rena designer Erin Whiters is amazing. You guys should definitely support her small business and get some scarves, turbans, bow ties. She makes it all, dresses. And then here's the floral print. See that? Sorry. But it's just really, really pretty. And it's soft. I mean, it's just
heaven.
I love it. So you guys should definitely check out House of Rena by Erin Whiters. She's awesome. Now on to more clothes. So first up is this mini skirt I got from H&M. It's polka dot. It's tight on me. This is a size 8. I'm between the size 8 and 10, but I got an 8 in this skirt because I want it to fit really nice. It has pockets on the back as well, and I wore this to my birthday dinner with my parents. Next up, from Envy in downtown Columbia, I got this orange dress. Stand up and show it to you guys. Orange dress, and it has the lace sleeves, which are really sexy and just really cute. I love the lace, and orange is definitely one of my favorite colors all time against my skin tone. Next up are a couple things I got from the wardrobe in downtown Columbia. Most things are a dollar, and all the money goes back to the Columbia community, which I love. So I got this gold cardigan, and then it has the gold sleeve. Not gold sleeves. Got this gold cardigan with the gold buttons, which I'm in love with. It's just the detailing of the gold buttons that really kind of sets this cardigan off for me. And it was a dollar, as most things in the wardrobe are. Next up, I got this polka dot blouse. You guys can see it. It has the dramatic sleeves, kind of like elephant sleeves, and then the tie at the neck. It's really sassy. I got this, it's a size large, which I used to wear a medium and or a small in women's blouses, but I like how big it is, and I'll probably wear this with a fitted skirt to a dinner, a lunch, or maybe even a fashion show. Very versatile shirt. And then I got this other cardigan, which has, doesn't want to come off the hanger. It's cream and black, and it has a leopard feel to it. I like it because it's rather thick, so I can wear this for winter and layer up. And also, I'm going to print. I love the print blocking, so this will be a great piece to layer up with a button down, a silky blouse, or maybe even some stonewashed jeans. Next off is this blouse, which kind of cuts off as a crop top would. You guys can see the print. I'm going to go a little closer for you. It has a really deep V, has some ruffles, and then this is even stretchy, so it kind of has a Latin feel to it, but the box shoulders kind of remind me of Beyonce. So I would say a Beyonce / J-Lo look. At least that's what I'm going for. And next I have these leather, well, they're polyurethane trousers. They're lavender, really, really, really pretty color, and they're wide at the bottom, so I can wear these to a business event or a casual event. I'll probably wear these to class, actually, with a sweater and a pullover sweater. And last but not least, from the wardrobe, I got this pretty teal cable knit sweater. It's fitted. It's a medium, and it's by Croft and Borrow. Never heard of them, but this sweater is awesome. So, yeah, I just love, sorry, I can't bring it back. I love the detailing of it. It's thick and also has sort of a V neckline, and it's not too hard to layer because it's not super thick. Next up, I went to the Goodwill in Columbia, and I got this striped sweater. You guys see it. It was really comfortable when I wore it the first time, so I would definitely suggest it in a couple of sweaters with different patterns, so you can wear a button-up underneath it, or you can wear it out with layers. You can also put a vest over it, but sweaters are the essentials for the winter. It's going to be cold, I'm pretty sure, and if not for fall, you also want light ones for fall, but I would say get you a couple of bulky sweaters that you can layer up with, which can also be versatile statement pieces. Next, from the Goodwill, I got this black maxi skirt. Let's go back and show it to you. It's velvet. And it is a small, usually wear a medium in skirt, so it's really fitted at the top, and then it flares out at the bottom. Kind of gives me a mermaid look, and once I wear it, I will do an outfit of the day post. Also, I got this sweater. It is an oversized knit sweater stripe from Goodwill, but check out the back detailing. It's kind of cool. It kind of has the baby color, kind of pastel blue and pastel pink with the cream, so I love that. And last but not least, I got this skirt from Goodwill, and also it had a stain on it, So I was like, what am I going to get? God was like, so you can go wash it, see if it comes out, and then you can bring it back if it doesn't. So the stain came out. So this is like my baby. It's really thick. So for fall and winter, it is going to be perfect. Probably with that some boots and a pullover sweater. Next up is Forever 21, and I got these things from forever21.com and also in store. It's just been a mixture of both because I haven't done a haul in a pretty long time. I wanted to just show you everything. So first up is my polka dot sweater, which I wore in my professional pictures for the blog. It's comfortable, it's fitted, and I'm really looking forward to wearing this a couple more times. Polka dots is my favorite print. Stripes is second in line. Then I got another maxi skirt. This one is really thin, so this will be a summer maxi skirt. Black, and then it has the fold over top. Just a little more detail. And then I got a high-low dress from Forever 21. The front cuts, I would say, see that big difference between the front length and the back length? The front is way above knee, and then the back is mid-calf. So I'm going to wear that with some booties or boots and some tights and probably a blazer or some vest for the fall. Next, we have our baseball tee dress. So it's like a baseball tee at the top with a skirt at the bottom. And this is actually pretty short. It cuts me at mid-thigh, and I'm 5'6", 150 pounds. So I would say it's actually pretty short. If you're going to wear this for the fall, I would definitely suggest tights or leggings underneath to keep your legs warm. Next is this coral stripe blouse, sweater blouse that I got from Forever 21. It's kind of lace. Seersucker up there, and then it has the Peter Pan collar, which put a really nice finish button. I love. So this is really cute. I would say this is for early fall. I wouldn't wear this in the dead of winter just because this is open. You don't want to get sick. It's your chest all open, and it has short sleeves. Well, you could layer it up, but I'm going to wear this early fall. Also from Forever 21, I got this leather skirt. It has the two zippers in the front, which you can see. So this skirt is really sexy. I wore this to KC Fashion Week Night 2 in the Made Urban Apparel Fall Lunch Party. I'll probably be wearing this quite often. This is one of my statement pieces for the fall winter. Leather is in, black is in, so this is like perfecto. Next we have Stonewash High Waist Jeans from Forever 21. These were $25 or $30, and I got a size 30. So I wear an 8 or a 10 in pants. So I decided to go up a size just in case, and these fit awesome, and they have a stretch. Probably could do an 8, but I'm going to keep the 10. I haven't washed them yet, so we'll see if this size changes after I wash them. I'll definitely make sure to let you guys know. Awesome for Forever 20, from Forever 21, I got this black cocktail dress, which is super cute. It flares at the bottom, and then it has the gold detailing in the back, the long zipper. But it just gives me a really cupcakey look, teacup look, and I love it. Next is my striped sweater from Forever 21. Crew neck, so it's really comfortable. I can't wait to wear that for this fall. And last but definitely not least is my striped button down from Forever 21. The middle is pretty wide, and the sleeves are fitted, so I might go down a size if I was you. I got a medium just because my bust area, and it's a button down, but I would probably go to a small just because the middle is really fitted. So I wear this with layers to kind of make me look smaller. So that's everything that I got as far as apparel, accessories, and cosmetics. Let me show you a couple of pair of shoes that I got for the fall season. So I have these teal booties, which are just everything awesome. I love them, love them, love them. They were $20. I got these at the flea market in Kansas City. And they're by a company named Breckles, which is a wholesale shoe store, so you can shop Breckles online or at different boutiques. These were only $20. And then I also got these coral booties. They're by Breckles as well. They were, I think, $25. But they're really cute. I also ordered a couple of pairs of shoes from ASOS, but I'm waiting for them to come in. So once I get those in, I will set up some pictures or do another video. So thanks for checking out my fall haul video. I'll put the links below. Have a great day, guys. I'm the pretty skirt.